Aquel día el instinto nos decía que esa noche juntico no quería, que las ganas bebé nos quemaría, pero no fue así. Vamos lento ya, que si nos apuramos no disfrutamos del momento ya, y lo vamos a arruinar. Dale lento ya, dile a tus amigas que hoy no vas para afuera, que estás en la escuela.
Hey guys, what is up? It's your girl, Ama. Dúdame, Dorothy, I'm being rude. Ama Governor, back again with another video. And you can tell from the title of this video that today is going to be a daily vlog. I'm going to school, so you know what type of vlog it's going to be. Let her come. Please come and help me with my this thing. Help me with my this thing. So what's quickly going to happen is, you guys know I don't have a car, so my dad is going to quickly drop me off by the roadside because it's quite a distance from my house to the roadside, and then I'm going to proceed to take the bus with my classmate Elom that I told you guys that I always pick up. We're going to both go together. I think we'll take a straight car from here to Accra, so it's just a straight route. We'll be using the beach road. Let's go to school.
Are you going to go?
Hey, they're full crap. Okay, you guys, so because of the strike, if you didn't know, the public transport drivers are going on a strike because of the fuel prices. I'm not sure if it's only because of the fuel prices, the roads too. Okay, so my friend tells me because of the bad roads. So chiefly because of the bad roads and the fuel prices. We couldn't get a straight Accra car. We had to first take a Nungwa car, get off at the station, and then proceed from there. So right now we are walking really fast and rushing to get an Accra car straight.
Babe,
careful. Thank you.
Drink any kind of drinks you like.
Is that Accra?
You can enjoy yourself. Be the days of the youth.
Let's go to the front.
Thank you.
aquel día el instinto nos decía que esa noche juntico no quería, y las ganas bebé nos quemaría, pero no fue así. Vamos lento ya, que si nos apuramos no disfrutamos de el momento ya, y lo vamos a arruinar. Dale lento ya, dile a tus amigas que hoy no vas para afuera, que estás en la escuela y vamos a jugar. Ella sabe que quiero a mi mamacita, ella también quiere que seamos felices, ella la que se apresura a la vueltica, ella es intimidez. Como la ves, no le importa dónde y cuándo, pero nada no es, yo no soy el que la mando. Nunca lo seré, su carácter no es de niña, que la puede controlar cualquiera. Y me encanta, yo lo sé, independiente. Sabes que no es, te doy el desquite, que me quites todas esas ganas que te tengo, mujer. Todo el mundo sabe que tú y yo somos más que panas, pero nos vamos lento, que el que se apura no llega a nada, no llega a nada, no, nada. Y me encanta, yo lo sé, independiente.
Hey guys, I'm going to have breakfast because I'm really, really starved. So let's go. I have 11 minutes before my class starts. This is my coffee. This is my bread, sausage, and egg. I told them to pack it to go because I wasn't sure that I could, you know, stay here the entire time I finished this.
Done it, I done this before you fall. I won't catch you, don't know I'm stalling. Cause you love to have them all crying. Calling me sweet day, telling me you need me. But I'm from a city that's high school. I'll give them the cinema I go. Cause you are bad money, she don't love me. But you grass real fast like coming. When I swim down to the deep end, and I know all my secrets, honestly. When you can be real cause honestly, I can tell you real fond of me. Baby, don't be shy, I can see it in your eyes. I've been running around. Too bad I've been sticking out your mind. I know you like it how I rock it from behind. I know you're standing how you're taking all my time. Left, right, can you take it all the night?
I've not been able to do 10 it because of my nails. So Rachel does it for me. Hurry up. Hurry up. she has mastered it. The first time she did it for me, she was complaining, sir. But now she has mastered it. Guys, we just finished our first lecture for the morning, which was from 9 to 11, 8, not 9 to 11, 7 to 9. And we're waiting for our second lecture, and that lecture is going to be from 9 to 11. So I'm waiting, we're waiting. In the meantime, I'm going to edit today's vlog. I don't know what happened to me here, but also all these are from my period, which just ended, so I'm hoping things get better, like my skin gets better, but I really don't understand what happened here. Like I have a mustache, but this is new. Okay guys, so we just finished the second class, which was really hectic. One, because that lecturer is just such a homophobic bigot, and he was just spreading his homophobic slurs everywhere in the class today, as he's done in previous lectures before, and I just had to ignore it once again. But yeah, so we finished with that class, and now we have our third class, but our third class on Mondays has been moved to 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. So we have a 2-hour free period. Now my plan for today is that I'm going to be filming three different videos today. Well, two videos today, and starting the third video, which is to be filmed tomorrow today. I'm not going to tell you exactly what they are right now, but yeah, that's my plan. It's pretty packed. So right now we're going to go to the market to begin the third video that's to be filmed tomorrow. So yeah, that's what I'm going to do right now. I'm not going to show you that because that's supposed to be for that vlog. All right. Oh, don't worry, you're not in it.
Okay.
Don't worry. You got fans the last time here.
Yeah, you didn't tell me. Hi guys. So I'm here waiting for the surprise for tomorrow.
Hey, okay. So for tomorrow's video, she's more excited than me and Rachel. No. Said.
I'm always going to look different. Don't talk anybody.
So cute. What's it?
You're eating bougie tomorrow.
What's it? Like?
Spaghetti there for the night. Uh-huh. Whatever, just me. Bye. Okay.
So you guys, this girl is the life of this class. Honestly. We just ended our last lecture for the day, and I'm going home with her because the buses are on strike. She's going to drop us off at the mall, and then we're going to take a loading taxi.
And I mean, we. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.